Stop stopping me! Quick scope! I told you, quick scope!
I'm quick scoping.
No, you're not quick scoping. You're a hacker.
What are you talking about, man? I'm quick scoping.
Well, I'm gonna contact Microsoft because you obviously don't know how to play this game.
So if I don't know how to play, I'll come and win it.
Because you're hacking.
Why don't you get in the kitchen and make me a sandwich?
That's it. I'm calling Microsoft.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman.
I'm a game developer.
Today we're going to create Deadpool. Something simple, pixel art. See that I have Photoshop open, but you don't have to use Photoshop. You can use anything you're comfortable with. I just happen to like Photoshop. Right, so here's a blank canvas. I'm going to image, size. Actually, let's make it 16 by 16. Super pixelated. Whoa, that's very tiny. So I'm going to press Z to zoom in. And this is the maximum zoom we have. Now I'm using the pencil tool at 1 pixel. Alright, so let's get started. We are going to create a new layer and we need to select some sort of red, a little darker or brighter, looks better. 2 pixels aside, going to need a body and he's going to need legs. There's our basic frame, bring this out. Now it looks dumb now, but it's going to look okay after. Alright, so that should be our basic frame. Let's do the eyes. Black box, and this one is one more. One eye, the other should probably make this smaller. Okay, that looks a lot. Orange color, 2. Suspenders. Maybe I should delete these two on the end. Make this gray. No, I don't know if we should put another pixel here. Alright, so this is finished now. We have an alpha channel. So let's make the walking sprite. Let's go to a canvas size. Set this to pixels, and you can see that the width is 16. So I'm going to switch this to 32. Set the anchor to the left. And let's clone this. We just need 2 frames, okay, for the walking animation. Now we need to make one shorter than the other. To select all these pixels, press V, push down. And for this frame, delete together. And here's one more frame for shooting. All right, so I got 3 frames now. I should delete this here. Image size on the nearest neighbor. Set this to 320. I think it could be a little bigger. Let's just make it a little tiny bigger. Let's make it 380. And that seems a little better. So we can import this anywhere. All right, so here is all put together. I'm going to run this. All right, so let's run this. And you can see that I can jump and I can shoot. And we can walk. All right, you can see that this is extremely simple. Now, if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there's a link down below where you can download the free version. Now, there is also a paid version which allows you to create commercial games. There is also a code for a discount. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitter. Like the video. And I will see you in the next episode.